Hi friends, today we have a positive words for God. Please don't just listen, but put these words inside your heart. Let's go share this video to be blessed others. Please help a donation to Share Love Ministry. Matthew 5:6, blessed are those who hunger and thirst for the righteousness, for they will be filled.
Eu tenho Deus que não vai deixar essa luta me matar, desespero me tomar. Por mais pressão que seja a situação, o controle ainda está na palma de suas mãos. Eu tenho Deus que não vai deixar essa luta me matar, desespero me tomar. Por mais pressão que seja a situação, o controle ainda está na palma de suas mãos. O choro dura uma noite, mas a alegria, ela vem pela manhã.
Eu creio,
eu creio. O choro dura uma noite, mas a alegria, ela vem pela manhã. Eu creio.
Fruto na vide, que o produto da oliveira minta, todavia me alegrarei, todavia me alegrarei, todavia me alegrarei.
Ainda que a figueira não floresça e não haja fruto na vide, produto da oliveira minta, todavia me alegrarei, todavia me alegrarei, todavia me alegrarei.
Eu tenho Deus que não vai deixar essa luta me matar, o desespero.
Figueira não floresça e não. figueira não floresça e não haja fruto na vide, e o produto da oliveira minta, todavia me alegrarei, todavia me alegrarei, todavia me todavia me alegrarei, todavia me alegrarei, todavia me alegrarei. Oh, oh, oh. Aleluia.
Good afternoon. My name is Mardo Juarez. I'm here to represent Sherlock's minister. Today we have the pleasure to introduce you, Pastor Molina. Pastor Molina, she is a pastor in Ecuador. She's from Brazil. I know that she's been the minister for 20 years, and I want to introduce her to everyone, for all the brothers and sisters and friends who's going to watch this video. Welcome, Pastor Molina.
Hello, how are you todos? My name is Daniele Molina, not speaking English, I speak Spanish, I speak Portuguese. Agradezco mucho la invitación, estoy muy feliz de estar aquí con ustedes esta tarde. Agradezco la pastora Mary.
I thank you for the invitation. I'm very happy and excited to be with you this afternoon.
Vamos a leer una palabra hoy muy poderosa.
We want to read a word today, very powerful.
Estoy segura que si ustedes abren su corazón esta tarde.
I'm very sure if you are going to open your heart this afternoon.
El Señor va a poder ministrarlo.
The Lord is going to be a minister yourself.
Irá te llevar a otro nivel.
Will take you to a next level.
Un nuevo nivel de entendimiento.
A new level of understanding.
Un nuevo nivel de fe.
A new level of faith.
Amén. Abran por favor Amen. Sus libros. Abra su Biblia no Open libro de Habacuc.
And the book of Habacuc.
Capítulo 3, del versículo 17 al 19.
Chapter 3, verse 17 to 19.
Vamos a leer la palabra del Señor en nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo.
We want to read the word of the Lord in the name of the Father, Holy Spirit, and the Son.
Ao que a higuera não floresca.
Although the fig tree should not blossom.
Ni las vides haja fruto.
Yet will rejoice in the Lord and will be joyful in the God of my salvation.
Al que faz el produto del olivo.
Even the olive should fall and the fall should yield not me.
Y los campos no produzcan alimento.
And the land doesn't produce any fruit.
Al que acabe las ovejas del rendil.
And even the empty of the sheep.
Y que no haya vacas en los establos.
And with no more cows on the stables.
Con todo, yo me alegraré en el Señor.
Yet I will rejoice in the Lord.
Y me gozaré en el Dios de mi salvación.
I will joy in the God of my salvation.
El Señor Dios es mi fortaleza.
The Lord God is my strength.
Ele hará mis pies como de venados.
And he will make my feet like hens.
Y me hace andar sobre las alturas.
And he will make me walk upon mine higher places.
Amén. Cierren tus ojos.
Close your eyes.
Señor, en nombre de Jesús.
Oh, Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Use tu Espíritu Santo.
Use your Holy Spirit.
Para tocar en cada vida.
To touch each life.
Ministrando esta palabra de poder.
Minister this word of power.
De autoridad.
Of authority.
Y de justicia.
And the justice.
Para que puedan entender.
So I can understand.
En su mismo espíritu.
And you're the same Holy Spirit.
Que tú eres el Señor de todas las cosas.
And you are the Lord of everything.
Usa mi vida, oh Dios.
Use my life, oh Lord.
Usa mi voz.
Use my voice.
En nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Amén.
Amen.
En el libro de Habacuc podemos ver un contexto histórico.
In the book of Habacuc, we can see some historic.
Muy parecido como lo nuestro actualmente.
It's very, very similar to our act right now.
Habacuc era un levita de Judá.
Habacuc was a levita from Judah.
Vivía probablemente en la época de Jeremías.
He lived probably on the times of Jeremiah.
Más o menos en el año 628 antes de Cristo.
Almost on the year of 628 before Jesus.
El nombre Habacuc quiere decir el que abraza.
The name of Habacuc means the one who hug.
Pero no como abrazo no sentido romántico, sino en el sentido consolador.
But not a hug like means a romantic, but a hug as a consoler.
Este libro presenta un pueblo judío sometido a una potencia extranjera.
This book represents from the Jewish who was submitted under strangers.
No se sabe la ciencia cierta en qué momento histórico eso pasó.
We don't know exactly what time or what year this happened.
O quién era esta potencia opresora.
Or who was this potential oppressor?
Algunos teólogos pensan que son los asirios en la caída de Nínive no año 612 antes de Cristo.
Some of the teólogos think that must be the Assyrians.
En el año 612 antes de Cristo.
In the year of 612 before Jesus.
Hace más o menos unos 2,700 años.
It's almost like 2,700 years.
Otros teólogos piensan que podían ser los egipcios antes de la caída de Josías.
Other people say it's like probably the Egypt before the time of Josias.
Isso passou em ano 609 antes de Cristo.
That happened on the year on 609 before Jesus.
Pero la mención en el capítulo 1 verso 6 de los caldeos.
But the mention of chapter 1 verse 6 on the Chaldeans.
Se supone que ellos eran la opresora, la potencia extranjera opresora del pueblo judío.
It's supposed to be like the potencia who was doing pressure on the Jews.
No se sabe exactamente. Pero lo que
we
se
don't
sabe,
know exactly. The thing we know,
que el pueblo extranjero oprimía al pueblo judío a no más poder.
That we know is the people who from somewhere else, a stranger was oppressing the people of God.
El pueblo judío estaba aplastado por tanta violencia e injusticia.
The people, the Jewish people was struggling with a lot of injustice.
Todos estavam contaminados. Era muito suborno.
Everybody was contaminated with suborns.
Opressão.
Oppression.
La maldad de las personas.
The things that people were doing.
El profeta tenía un gran sentido de justicia.
The prophet has a lot of means of justice.
Y se angustiaba viendo toda aquella maldad en su pueblo.
And he was feeling really bad and painful that he was seeing all the things that his people were doing.
Y él empieza a profetizar.
And he starts prophesying.
Y su profecía es diferente.
And his prophecy was different.
Él empieza su profecía con un diálogo con Dios.
And he starts his prophecy with a dialogue with God.
Él hace casi un cuestionamiento con el Señor.
And he kind of asks like a questionnaire to God.
Es casi un reclamo.
It's almost like claiming something.
En el capítulo 1 podemos leer del verso 1 al 4.
And the chapter 1 we can read from verse 1 to verse 4.
Señor, ¿hasta cuándo gritaré pidiendo ayuda?
Lord, how much more time I will keep shouting for asking for help?
Sin que tú me escuches.
But you not listen.
¿Hasta cuándo clamaré a causa de la violencia?
How much more time will keep shadow because of the violence?
Sin que venga a librarnos.
But you not coming to save us.
¿Por qué me haces ver tanta angustia y maldad?
Why you make me see all this anger and all these bad things?
Estoy rodeado de violencia y destrucción.
I'm surrounded by violence and destruction.
Por todas las partes hay pleito y luchas.
Everywhere there's fight, there is struggling.
No se aplica la ley y se pisotea en el derecho.
Nobody's applying the law and they pursue the right.
El malo sigue al bueno y se tuerce la justicia.
The bad follows the good and they turns the justice.
¿Qué tan parecido están los tiempos de hoy?
How are the difference for the times that we live in right now?
En esos tiempos actuales, hermanos. Tiempos que nos toca vivir.
On these actual times, we have to live.
En medio de tantas adversidades sociales.
Between all these adversary socials going on around us.
Pandemia, corrupción, injusticia.
Pandemic, corruption, injustice.
Es fascinante leer y constatar en la actualidad textos bíblicos como este no libro de Habacuc.
It's so fascinating at this time that we are reading texts from Bible like a book of Habacuc.
Y leer la perspectiva cristiana desde la óptica de Cristo.
And we see the perspective Christian on for Jesus.
Y entender desde la luz de nuestra propia experiencia.
And understand on the light of our own experience.
Como hombres y mujeres en una sociedad contemporánea.
Like men and women. That we are society for a temporary.
Que também é uma sociedade oprimida pela diversidade e a injustiça.
We can see the socially is our oppression for the injustice.
Que foi surpreendida por vírus desconhecido.
It was surprised by the virus that we don't know.
Entre muertos, desempleados y desesperados.
Between deaths, unemployed, and despairs.
Esta crisis pudo sacar lo mejor y lo peor de nosotros.
This crisis has been taken out the best and the worst of us.
Habacuc viveu em uma época de grandes incertezas morais e espirituais.
Habacuc has lived between big certezas morais.
Incertezas do futuro.
Incertezas of the future.
Donde havia muitos profetas como Jeremias que profetizava que já vinham a cautivar o pueblo.
But the prophet, between a lot of prophets like Jeremiah, he was prophesying that they were going to come and take the people for captivity.
El pueblo não queria escuchar que ia haver mais violência.
The people didn't want to listen for more violence.
Perseguía los profetas.
They were chasing the prophets.
Que tan parecido estamos en el día de hoy, hermanos.
We're living exactly the same thing on those days, my brothers.
Donde los profetas verdaderos que quieren impartir la palabra son olvidados.
Are the real prophets that they want to share the word of God and they have been forgiven.
Y la gente solo quiere escuchar que todo va a salir bien.
And all the people that what they just want to listen that everything's going to be fine. Everything's going to be okay.
Que tan parecido estamos el día de hoy.
What similar days that we are living right now.
Pero el profeta no se calla frente a las circunstancias.
But the prophet didn't stay quiet in front of all the circumstances.
Él empieza su oración y su cuestionamiento con Dios.
He start praying and questioning God.
¿Será que tú estás callando por las circunstancias?
Are you being quiet before the circumstances?
¿Será que tú estás callando delante de la presencia de Dios?
Are you being quiet before the presence of God?
¿Será que con tanta desgracia, muerte, injusticia, tu boca está cerrada?
Maybe because of a lot of things going on, like injustice and all these things going on around us, your mouth is closed.
¿O será que tú decidiste resentirse con el Señor?
Or maybe you decide to have issues with God.
¿O será que tú decidiste alejarte del pueblo de Dios?
Or maybe you decide to stay away from the people of God.
De la iglesia, de los hermanos.
Of church, of the brothers.
¿Será que tú encerraste en tu casa y ya no quería más escuchar?
Maybe you locked in your house and you didn't want to know about anything.
Tenemos que aprender con el profeta.
We need to learn from the prophet.
Que mismo con el corazón lleno de cuestionamiento, no se cayó.
When he has his heart full with questionary, he didn't be quiet. He.
En medio de tanta sangre y tanta opresión, él no se cayó.
Between a lot of blood and a lot of oppression, he wasn't quiet.
Por lo contrario, él buscó al Señor.
Instead of being quiet, he started looking for God.
¿Será que tantas muertes o la falta de recursos cayó tu voz?
Maybe because of a lot of debts of poverty, that you don't have more recourse, be quiet, makes you be quiet before God.
Yo vengo esta noche decirte que el Señor quiere escuchar tu oración.
I'm coming this night to tell you that God wants to hear your prayer.
Ele só está esperando que tu abra sua boca e diga, Senhor.
He's waiting for you to open your mouth and say, Lord.
Nem que for para questioná-lo.
Or even questioning him.
Nem que for para gemir, gritar ou chorar.
Or come and cry and shadow before him.
El Señor no quiere que las circunstancias te callen.
God doesn't want you to be quiet before all the circumstances what's going on around you.
Porque siempre donde hay muerte, donde hay desgracia, también hay un pueblo de Dios.
Because where is a lot of that, where is a lot of things going on, there's a people.
Hay alguien que el Señor escogió para mirar hacia arriba y no mirar hacia abajo.
There is someone who God already chose to look it up, not look it down.
No deje que el fracaso te paralice.
Don't let all this thing make you paralyze.
La carrera no ha terminado.
This thing haven't ended.
Es solamente un paso. Es solamente un tiempo.
It's only a step. It's only a time.
Pero el Señor está mirando los corazones.
But the God is looking to the heart.
La palabra del Señor nos dice que Él mira y busca un corazón contrito y quebrantado.
He's looking for a a heart who is humbly and broken before him.
El Señor va a te escuchar.
God is going to listen to you.
Aunque sea gemino, aunque sea llorando, él va a te escuchar.
Even if you're crying or you're shouting, he's going to listen to you.
Así como él escuchó el profeta.
Same exactly how he listened to the prophet.
Y el Señor va a responder así como le respondió al profeta.
And the God is going to respond to you exactly how he responded to the prophet.
Irmão, estamos hablando aqui de cenário do Antigo Testamento.
Brothers, we are talking about this history happening in the Old Testament.
Todavía não estava sobre nós a sangre de Cristo.
Before we had the blood of Jesus on top of us.
Aun así, o Señor respondió.
Even though God answered.
Porque Dios es fiel con los suyos.
Because God is faithful with us.
Aun más ahora que estamos con la sangre de Cristo.
Even more now, we have the blood of Jesus.
A palavra nos ensina em Hebreus 4:16.
The word of God says in Hebrews 4:16.
Acercámonos, pois, confiadamente ao trono de la gracia.
Get closer and trust in front of the throne of the grace.
Para alcançar misericórdia e achar graça e oportuno socorro.
So we can find mercy and grace and get help.
Acerque-te ao Senhor, irmãos.
Come close to the Lord, my brothers.
Eu venho essa noite dizer que não importa as circunstâncias.
I'm coming tonight to tell you that it doesn't matter what you're going through.
No importa tu dolor.
It doesn't matter your pain.
No importa la opresión que estás viviendo.
It doesn't matter all the oppression that you are living.
No importa la escasez de su casa.
It doesn't matter if you have anything at home or you don't.
Tú tienes un Dios que te escucha.
You have a God that listens.
Él no está mudo.
He is not mute.
Él está con los oídos listos para escucharte.
He has his ear ready to hear you.
En vez de reclamar, ore.
Instead of arguing with him, pray.
Antes de hablar de cuán duro está las circunstancias, ore.
Before you talk and say how hard is the circumstances are, pray.
En vez de hablar en WhatsApp y compartir mensajes de caos.
Instead of talking and WhatsApp and share messages of chaos.
Comparte mensajes de esperanza.
Share message of hope.
En esa noche, el Señor quiere un cambio de actitud.
Tonight, God wants a change of attitude.
Porque el Señor responde.
Because God responds.
E o que ele responde a Habacuc?
Did you see when he responded Habacuc?
Vamos ler o capítulo 2, del versículo 2 al 3, e vamos ver sua resposta.
We'll look in the chapter 2, verse 2 and 3, we'll see his answer.
A primeira coisa que ele diz a Habacuc é...
The first thing he told Habacuc what is?
Escreve a visão.
Write down the vision.
E haz que resalte.
E make it shiny.
Claramente em tablas.
Clearly in woods.
Para que pueda leerse al corrido.
So whoever is running, he can read it or see it.
Pues la visión se realizará en el tiempo señalado.
Because the vision is going to be and the time has been assigned.
Marcha hacia el cumplimiento.
It's going to be accomplished.
Y no dejará de cumplirse.
And it's not gonna stop being to be accomplished.
Al que parezca tardar.
Even though it looks like it's going to be late.
Espera, porque sin falta vendrá.
Wait. Because it is coming.
Oh, Gloria. Hermanos, el Habacuc estaba desesperado, orando, pidiendo justicia.
Habacuc was despair, crying, praying, asking for justice.
Y el Señor cuando responde, la primera cosa que dice, escriba la visión.
And when the God responds, the first thing he said, write down the vision.
No importa donde tú estás ahora.
It doesn't matter where are you right now.
El Señor quiere recordarte tu visión, tu sueño.
God wants to remind you your vision, your dreams.
El Señor que trae la esperanza, trae tu corazón aquello que trae esperanza.
God wants to bring it in your heart something that has hope.
Él dice, escriba la visión para que no te olvides.
He told him, write down the vision so you don't forget it.
Porque en este momento tú puedes estar en crisis.
Because at this time you can be in crisis.
En este momento pueden estar personas enfermas.
At this time you can be sick. Some person can be sick.
En esa etapa de tu vida tú puedes estar desempleado.
And on this time of your life you can be unemployed.
Pero yo quiero ser boca de Dios esta noche.
But I want to be the mouth of God this night.
Para recordarte tu visión.
To remind you your vision.
Este no es tu destino.
This is not your destiny.
Este no es el lugar que Dios quiere ponerte.
This is not a place that God wants to put you in.
É solamente uma etapa.
It's only something like it's going to pass.
Donde el Señor va a enseñarte a clamar.
When God's going to teach you to shout.
Pero en tu corazón debe estar escrito tu visión.
But in your heart must be written down your vision.
¿Qué visión tú tienes para tu vida de aquí 3 años?
What vision you have in your life from here to 3 years?
De aquí 5, de aquí 10 años.
From here, from 5, from 10 years.
El Señor quiere recordarte esta noche que Él es el que realiza los sueños.
God wants to remind you this night that he is the one who makes the dream come true.
No pierda la esperanza.
Don't lose your hope.
No pierda la visión, el enfoque.
Don't lose your focus. Don't lose your vision.
El Señor, siempre que está con la cabeza baja, Él simplemente levantará y va a decirte, look, esa es tu visión, ese es tu futuro.
When God's going to see you with your head down and He's going to put up your head and He's going to say, look, this is your vision, this is your future.
Y Él reafirma que la visión se cumplirá.
And He reaffirms that the vision, it is coming.
En el tiempo señalado se cumplirá.
On the day, on the time was assigned, it will happen.
Y Él todavía reafirma el Señor y dice, marcha hacia el cumplimiento.
And He reaffirmed His word and say, march by the accomplished.
No dejará de cumplirse.
It's not gonna stop to be accomplished.
Aunque espera tardarse.
Even though it will take time or long time.
Yo vengo esta noche decir a ti que está desanimado, cansado.
This afternoon to you who you are tired or needs something. You are not completely.
Talvez tu pensa que já não há mais tempo para cumprir-se tua visão.
You might have been thinking that there is no more time to accomplish your vision, to come through your vision.
Ou talvez tu pensa que já está viejo demais.
Or maybe you say I'm already old.
Ou talvez tu pensa que não tem os recursos. Que es imposible.
Maybe you might say, I don't have the resources possible.
Pero yo vengo a decir en esta noche.
But I'm coming to tell you this afternoon.
La visión se cumplirá.
The vision will accomplish.
No se olvide de quien tú eres hijo.
Don't forget who a child of are you.
En Romanos 8, 17.
En Romanos 8, 17.
A palavra do Senhor nos enseña.
The word of Lord shows us.
Que somos tus hijos.
That we are His children.
También sus herederos.
And you, his herederos.
Y coherederos de Cristo.
And coherederos of Jesus.
No se olvide de quien tú eres.
Don't forget who you belong to.
No se olvide de quien te prometió.
Don't forget who promised you.
En Hebreos 10, 23.
En Hebreos 10, 23.
El Señor nos enseña.
God teaches us.
Mantengamos firme.
Stay firm.
Sin flutuar.
Without floating.
En nuestra esperanza.
On our hope.
Porque fiel es lo que prometió.
Because faithful is who promised.
Tu posicionamiento determinará el tamaño de tu visión.
Your abortion will end. Depends how big is your vision.
Porque si tú crees en un Dios que todo puedes, tu visión será poderosa.
if you believe in God, that He can do everything and your vision is going to be powerful.
Aunque tú no veas nada ahora.
Even though you cannot see anything right now.
Si tú decides posicionarte como hijo de Dios.
If you decide to positionate yourself as a child of God.
Aunque estiver cayendo el mundo.
Even though you see the whole world is falling.
Tu visión se cumplirá.
Your vision will come true.
Mismo que ahora tú pienses que nada se va a resultar por las crisis.
Same right now. You might think there's nothing that's going to happen because there's a lot of crisis.
Dios no necesita de las circunstancias del mundo para hacer tus milagros.
God doesn't need a circumstance of one world to make His miracles.
Por lo contrario, Él siempre transformó maldición en bendición.
He has transferred maldición to bendición.
El que prometió es fiel.
Who promised is faithful.
El que prometió cumplirá.
Who promised is going to accomplish.
Por eso, más luego, ahí en el libro de Habacuc, él dice, en el versículo 4, 2:4.
Because I observed on the book of Habacuc, verse 2 and 4.
Él dice, pero justo vivirá por su fe.
And he says, the just will live by faith.
Porque si tu fe fue grande.
Because his faith is big.
Tú no solo va a cambiar su vida.
It's not only going to change your life.
Pero será fuente de fe para todos los demás.
Could be a fountain of faith for everybody else.
El justo vivirá de fe.
The justice will live by faith.
Porque o que ele pensa em tu coração, ele produz com sua boca.
So whatever you think in your heart will produce by your mouth.
E ele vê acontecer.
And he will see that will happen.
Porque todo lo que tiene en este mundo.
Because everything he has in this world.
El visible.
The visible.
Se hizo del invisible.
Was made from the invisible.
Por una voz de mando, invisible.
With the voice of command, invisible.
Ahí está el milagro de la fe.
There it is, the miracle of the faith.
Concebí en su mente.
He conceived in his mind.
Creer en su corazón.
Believe in your heart.
Y profetizar con tu boca.
And prophesy with your mouth.
Hermano, si tú andas profetizando desgracia, solo va a tener desgracia.
Brother, if you are prophesying all disgrace, everything is going to be disgrace.
Si tú profetizar esperanza, tú tendrás esperanza.
If you prophesy hope, you will be having hope.
Si tú profetizas fe, tú vas a tener fe.
If you prophesy faith, you will be having faith.
Y tu fe va a definir lo que tú recibes en tus manos.
And your faith is going to define what you will receive in your hands.
Es como un milagro de la cura divina.
It's like a miracle of the cure divine.
Unos son curados y los otros no son curados.
One of them were healed, other ones were healed.
Los dos creen en el mismo Dios.
Both of them were believing the same God.
Pero uno tiene una fe absoluta.
But one of them have a faith. Absolutely.
El que duda en tu corazón no puede agradar a Dios.
If you not believe it in your heart, you can accomplish God.
Porque la palabra del Señor nos enseña que sin fe es imposible agradar a Dios.
Because the word of God tells us without faith, it's impossible to please God.
La fe que tú tengas va a definir tu destino.
The faith you have, it's going to define your destiny.
La fe que tú tengas va a definir cómo tú vives hoy y cómo tú vivirás mañana.
The faith that you have, it's going to define how you're living right now and how you're living tomorrow.
Todo es cuestión de fe.
Everything is by faith.
En esa noche yo quiero exhortar los hermanos.
And this night I want to exhort you, brothers.
Que por más que el mundo esté un caos,
even the whole world is in the whole entire chaos.
Aprendemos como profeta Habacuc.
Let's learn from the prophet Habacuc.
No nos callemos frente a las injusticias.
Don't be quiet in front of injustice.
Clamamos al Señor.
Let's praise the Lord.
Esperamos que Él nos responda.
And wait for Him to His answer.
Atesora tus palabras.
Keep your whole word.
No te olvides de tu visión ni de tus sueños.
Don't forget about your visions and your dreams.
Si tú hicieras todos esos pasos,
if you do all these steps,
tú vas a estar como el profeta Habacuc.
You are going to be like a prophet Habacuc.
En el capítulo 2, versículo 17.
In the chapter 2 and verse 17.
Donde ele começa a dar um grito de júbilo e de vitória.
When he starts shouting and about his victory.
E ele clama ao Senhor ao que a higuera não floresca.
He shouts, even the higuera doesn't bloom.
Y que las vides no te den fruto.
And the vid doesn't give fruits.
O que fale el producto del olivo.
Even the olives doesn't give products.
Y el campo no le dé alimento.
And the land doesn't produce any vegetables.
¿Sabe por qué el profeta dice eso, hermanos?
You know why the prophet was saying that, brothers?
Porque él ya no vive de las circunstancias.
Because he wasn't living on the circumstances.
Él no está bien cuando todo está bien.
He's not fine when everything is fine.
Porque él ya no depende de la hierba del campo.
Because he doesn't depend on the vegetable of the land.
Él aprendió a ver la visión y a depender de Dios.
He have learned to see with the vision and to depend on the Lord.
Por eso él responde, él dice, con todo, aunque no tenga nada.
That's why he responds and says, even though I don't have anything.
Yo me alegraré en el Señor.
I will be happy in my Lord.
Porque del Señor viene todas las cosas.
Because from God comes everything.
Ya no dependeré más del fruto de la vid.
I won't be dependent anymore.
No importa.
On the fruit of the vine.
No importa.
Doesn't matter.
El Señor trae comida en la...
It doesn't matter.
El Señor trae comida de la boca de los cuervos.
God brings the food from the mouth of the cuervos.
Y si no hay pájaros, él vai cair un maná del cielo.
Even there is no burn, he's going to let the manna come from the heaven.
Y si no hay agua, él hace brotar de la roca.
Even there is no water, he makes water come out from the rock.
Y si no hay camino, él abre el mar.
If there is no field, no way, he opens the sea.
Él es el Dios del imposible.
He is the God of impossible.
Solamente crea.
Only believe.
Y que tu fe sea ampliada esta noche.
And your faith will be expanded tonight.
Y que tú puedas entender la profundidad de la palabra de Dios.
And you can understand the deepest of the word of God.
Y que hoy tú levantes tu cabeza en nombre de Jesús.
And today you lift up your head in the name of Jesus.
Esta es una palabra de esperanza para los días de hoy.
This is a word of hope for the days today.
Confíe.
Trust.
Él es fiel y justo.
He is faithful and justice.
Solamente confíe.
Only trust.
El que prometió hará.
Who promised, he's gonna do it.
El Señor esta noche quer cambiar destinos.
God this night wants to change destinies.
El Señor esta noche quer sanar heridas.
God this night wants to heal.
Muchas veces nosotros somos lo que no creemos en nosotros mismos.
Many times we are the ones who don't believe in ourselves.
Pero quiero romper esto en nombre del Señor esta noche.
But we want to break this in the name of the Lord at this night.
Con esta palabra quiero romper los paradigmas de tu mente.
With this word, I want to break all the paradigms on your mind.
No deje que tu mente y que las circunstancias te detengan.
Don't let your mind or all the circumstances keep you.
Escriba la visión.
Write down the vision.
Escriba las paredes de tu casa.
Write down all the walls of your house.
Escriba en el espejo de tu baño.
Write down on the mirror of your bathroom.
Pero no te olvides.
But don't forget.
Que o que tardará se cumplirá.
Even though it will take time, but it's going to come true.
Creia em ti.
Believe in you.
El Señor ha muerto por ti.
God has died for you.
Ele creu tanto em ti que ha entregado a su hijo por ti.
He believed in you and he sent his only son for you.
Ele creu tanto em ti que ha entregado la obra maravilhosa de la iglesia de Cristo em tus manos.
He believed in you too much that he gave you the whole responsibility of the church of in your hands.
Solamente crea.
Only trust. Believe.
Que cuando estamos débiles, fuertes somos.
When we weak on Jesus, we are strong.
Porque nuestra fuerza está en el Señor.
Because our power is on God.
No está en fuerza de hombre, ni en fuerza de brazo.
It's not on man's power or in your arm power.
No está en la fuerza del dinero de este mundo.
It's not in the power of the money of this world.
No está en el gobierno.
It's not in the government.
Nuestra fuerza está en Dios.
Our power is in God.
Solamente crea.
Only believe.
Amén. Cierren tus ojos ahí donde Amen. Están.
Close your eyes where you are.
Voy a hacer una oración para ti.
I want to make a prayer for you.
Señor, en nombre de Jesús.
God, in the name of Jesus.
Te pido a Dios.
I ask you, Lord,
que venga a visitar cada persona,
that you come and visit everybody
que foi tocado por esta palavra,
who was touched by this word.
Talvez, Senhor, essas personas,
even though those persons
perderam todo,
they might lost everything.
Talvez essas personas,
maybe those people,
estão enfermas.
They are sick.
Pero yo te pido,
but I ask you,
en esta noche,
on this night,
que tú vengas revelarte,
that you came and reveal,
con poder y autoridad,
with power and authority,
como Dios sanador.
Like a God heal.
Como Dios libertador.
Like a God with the freedom.
Como Dios proveedor.
Like God who provides.
Pero acima de todo.
But on top of everybody.
Como Dios Abba.
Like a God Abba.
Abba Padre.
Abba Lord.
Que podamos reconocer.
So we can recognize.
Que somos tus hijos.
That we are your children.
Y que tú harías cualquier cosa.
And you will do anything.
Para demostrar tu amor.
To demonstrate your love.
Aumente nuestra fe, oh Dios.
Increase our faith, oh Lord.
Aumente a nossa visão.
Increase our vision.
Haga que as pessoas se recordem de tus sueños esta noite.
For those people who can remember their dreams this night.
Que se recuerde de aquello que anhelaron con tanto amor.
So they can remember what the anhelos of their heart.
Y tal vez fue se olvidado.
Maybe they have been forgetting.
Pero el día de hoy que tu espíritu haga acuerdo.
But the day of today that your spirit can remind them.
Y que tú, oh Dios, susurra en el oído de cada persona.
And you, oh Lord, come and tell in their ear and each person.
Que tú eres Dios que realiza los sueños.
That you are the God who makes the dream come true.
Y que no podemos, Señor. Tú no puedes olvidarnos.
And you cannot forgive us.
Porque nuestro nombre está escrito en tus manos.
Because our names is written down in your hands.
En nombre de Cristo Jesús.
And the name of Jesus Christ.
Yo activo los sueños esta noche.
I'll activate the dreams this night.
Yo activo las visiones esta noche.
I activate the vision this night.
Yo activo los ministerios esta noche.
I activate the minister this night.
Yo activo el tiempo en esta noche.
I activate the time this night.
Niños tendrán sueños.
Kids will have dreams.
Comentarán con tus padres.
Will share with their parents.
Y ellos confirmarán la visión.
And they will confirm the vision.
En nombre de Jesús.
And the name of Jesus.
Envío consolador.
I will send a consolador.
A todos aquellos que necesitan consuelo.
For all of those who need to be consoled.
A todos aquellos que necesitan fuerza.
For all of this who needs power.
Quiebro todas las amarras de las lenguas.
I broke all the tiles of the tongues.
Abro las bocas y las lenguas espirituales.
I will open the mouths and the tongues of spirits.
Que su espíritu esté bautizando ahora aquellos.
That your Holy Spirit will bautize right now for those.
Aquellos que anhelan el bautismo.
For those who really want to be baptized.
Que puedan hablar en lenguas y edificarte a ti mismo.
So you can talk on tongues and edify yourself.
Y que el espíritu de justicia y prosperidad.
And the spirit of justice and prosperity.
Esté con todo el pueblo de Dios.
It's with all of people of God.
Desde ahora y para siempre.
Since from now and forever.
Amén.
Amen.
Amén. Amén, hermanos.
Amen, my brothers.
Espero que esta palabra sea de bendición para la vida de cada uno de ustedes.
I hope these words will be as a bendition, a blessing for the life of all of you.
Los bendigo en nombre de Jesús.
I'll bless you in the name of Jesus.
Agradezco más una vez la oportunidad de estar aquí con todos ustedes.
I'll thank you again for this opportunity to be here with all of you.
Mando un gran saludo a mi pastor, Ronnie, en Brasil.
I'll say a big hug to my pastor, Ronnie.
Que el amor de Dios y la paz del Espíritu Santo esté con todos ustedes desde ahora y para siempre. Amén. Y muchísimas gracias.
Amen. Well, yes. Thank you, Pastor Danny Molina. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you. Thanks for Pastor Molina, Sabrina, sharing the word of God with us tonight. We are very happy that you are here with us, and we were blessed. I know God has talked to all of us by you. Thank you for being here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have a good one.